least we tried. Forget about pride, Andy. Your mind out. Maybe you'll find out it's not meant to be. Never regret that we ever met.